Anytime you create a new project, make sure you adjust the settings. So I'm going to put this test in here. Make sure this says 1080i HD. You'll notice that if you put this in NTSC SD, it's going to have that funky setting. So just make sure that your project is set to 1080i.